the inability or indecision of the government to make a pronouncement as to its replacement. I wouldn't know why the delay of in the appointment of a new substantive IGP to serve the Nigerian police and the entire populace of Nigeria. But whatever be it, we know Nigeria now everything is about politics and region and who knows who. So, but I think the president of the day should not compromise as in the security of the country by making a delay or delaying this appointment. We wish to appeal to the president to appoint the IGP with immediate effect, because what we've been saying all this while, we've been saying a particular region occupying that post for the past close to 10 years, for the close to a decade now, a particular region has been occupying the role. I think the IGP should consider also to make an appointment, let another region have a share of this thing, because there are competent people in another region that can serve that, serve in that capacity.
Mohammed Adamu could not go for pre-retirement leave. Doesn't mean anything. Constitutionally, he has retired and is retired. And by the grace of God, Mr. President have appointed a new acting Inspector General of the police. And I want to tell Nigerians, they should appreciate what Mr. President is doing in this country. They should appreciate the retired IG, Mohammed Adamu. He has done excellently well.
Up to his time of retirement, I believe the next thing that should be done is him stepping out, just as he has moved other persons out in other service chiefs. So, but keeping him there and keeping everybody in suspense is actually not the best. I think the right thing he should do is, you know, making it plain, as he has done to others. If he's taking him off, let him take him off and bring in a fresh person, and not giving us an interim or acting IGP. That is not what we need. We want an acting. We need somebody who is there permanently and knows what the job entails.
So the important thing is to allow the system to divide every individual. And when issues come up, individuals should not be more or be superior to the system that defines it. You know, it is because there is a system, it is because there is a Nigeria, that we have somebody to occupy a seat. But whereby the occupier of the seat now become greater than the seat. I mean, that the authority putting him or her on the seat, then there will be commotion.